Right, we're at all services, just about to set off. A lot of bikes here, and I'm told that we'll be going in about 6 minutes. So I've got to quickly get this ready, and then we'll be off. A lot of bikes. Right, next bit.
Coming up from the morning light. Oh, lovely, thank you.
Nice of you all to come and see us today.
And the bikes brought a little bit of sun as well, that's lovely.
Here's a song from the 90s, it's called Runaway Train.
Down at the bottom. You can hear some Harleys in the background. Harleys everywhere, and certainly at the start of the actual run, it was just like a constant thunder. Pretty cool, really.
We're going to go to the car park and film some more. Cheers, thanks. Then, Kev.
See ya.
We're in the top car park, top part of the castle car park. This is one and two car parks. There's one down by the castle itself, which is over there. And there's as many bikes in that as there are in this. So I'm just talking to Kev, who you saw on the footage just now, and he's the HDV cameraman for the local television station. And they're estimating 4,000 bikes today, which is a good turnout. It's dry weather, it's reasonably warm. Couldn't really hope for more.